Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today most of the Insta users are facing this privacy check error on their smartphone. So my point of view, maybe this is occurs due to Insta server is down in particular region. So if you like to know the Insta server status, just visit this website and then you get the server down status from all over the world. So here you can check your region. But if does not shows your region, then how to fix it? So very simple method is just one time clear that Instagram app datas. So we simply long press on the tap icon and it shows on pop-up window. So here you can press the circle icon. So next you can go to storage and finally click to clear data. So after you done these processes, just close all the windows. So next you can install this VBNF from your Play Store. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it. So now I try to connect my mobile network with this VBNF. So now my connection is made successfully. So just minimize this VBNF. And one more time, I try to access my Instagram mobile app. Because I check it if this trick works or not. And then complete your login processes. But friends, now this time you can see my Instagram app is opening very smoothly and also my news feed is ready to use. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.